Did you know the sex of crocodile hatchlings is not determined by genetics, but rather by the temperature at which the eggs are incubated? Warmer temperatures during incubation typically result in more male hatchlings, while cooler temperatures lead to more females,